Hi, my name is Brian Lantero. I'm a part of the Puahia Mentor Program at the University of Hawaii at Manoa. I'm a part of the College of Education with emphasis in kinesiology and rehab sciences. As for career pathways, I've chosen physical therapy as my original pathway of choice, but as of late, I've taken a step back to reevaluate myself and explore other options out there, such as athletic training, strength and conditioning, and exercise physiology. So why have I chosen kinesiology as major of choice? Well, first off, when I came into UH Manoa, I originally thought that engineering was something that I wanted to do, but I quickly learned that that wasn't my passion in life. And I ultimately chose kinesiology because I've always had a high interest in sports, whether it be playing sports or watching sports on TV. And I've also always wanted to know the proper way of designing an exercise program for any type of person with regardless of their fitness level. So I've decided to become a Puahia mentor for a couple of reasons. First off, anyone can relate to this. You know, they come into this new environment, such as college, and they're unsure of what to do and where to go. I can relate to that personally, and it wasn't a great feeling. So, you know, I believe it's my time to give back to others. I've been here in this college for so long now, and I've experienced a lot within my major in kinesiology. And you know, I believe that anyone that's a part of this program can benefit a lot from it. They'll be able to adjust to their environment much more quickly. With mentors, we're here to help you teach the ins and outs of our major, whether it be kinesiology or another subject. We're here to teach you tips and tricks, whether it be for registering for classes, deciding what classes to take in order to graduate early and on time. Also, with being a mentee and having a mentor, there's other benefits such as, you know, we're here to help guide you and find the right career pathway of choice within life. You know, whether it be a part of kinesiology, whether it be teaching, education, whether it be secondary ed or elementary. Even though that I don't know, so to say, what career pathway of choice that I want to do, I've had so much experience in other pathways within kinesiology that I can teach others who are coming into the program that are new and understand each and every single career pathway so that they can choose their life's calling. So, you know, I believe that all of these things are beneficial to anyone who's gonna be a part of this program.